The hardest braking point on the Autodromo Nazionale Monza is in front of turn 1. The driver has to slow down around 244 km per hour over just 69 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 2948 kilowatts. The driver is subjected to 5.3 G while he pushes with 180 kilograms onto the brake.